last and final act. This is crazy. I can't believe the night is over. Did I say that? Yeah, whatever. Yeah, no, actually we have another 20 bands. They're all lining up now, so the night will go on till 3 in the morning. All right. These two gentlemen, I forgot what I was going to say. We're supposed to be kicking the band, but now we have changed it to 9 Days Wonder. This band, their boys are from Bob Cajun as well as Scarborough. Right on. You are a drummer.
Yeah.
He is a drummer.
He is. They're always the loudest.
All right. Apparently you had a CD out there a while back, you're telling me. You had lots of sales, like 5,000 or something?
Yeah.
That's crazy, man. Was that like in 1984?
It was 20 years ago. CD came out. We haven't played together in 5 years since our high school reunion at Wilburn Collegiate, so.
Excellent. So you're going to do an original song. Alrighty, everybody. Last band for the evening, 9 Days Wonder.
We're going to turn it up for you.
See me when I wake up. You know you see me when I'm a man. You know the weekend will come to be out. You know the weekend will come to be out.
Without the support of an audience, these shows are really not a lot of fun. So it's really cool. Special thanks to all the bands, to Andy Thompson and Catherine doing sound, Brian and Donna for all the work they do here, the volunteers here. This place is amazing. They've got some great shows coming up. June 17th, they've got the Local Legends with Jen and Jane and Janet, who each of which you saw tonight. July 2nd is...